from the Woodside Plantation Country Club in historic Aiken, South Carolina, it's Johnny Hensley's Shag City.
I'm out of my mind, acting awful wild and weird. Shouting and screeching, bouncing off the walls, swinging from the chandelier. Yeah, I've been running through the neon jungle. I've been chasing every woman in town. When you make a man into a monkey, that monkey's gonna monkey around. Wait until you see my new girlfriend. I picked her up down at the zoo. She got rings in her nose, glitter on her toes, and a very well-placed tattoo. Now that I've been up on the high wire, you ain't never gonna get me down. You made a man into a monkey, now the monkey's gonna monkey around. Once you had me dancing at the end of your chain, begging for your small change, love. I was jumping through hoops, doing loop-de-loop, but girl, I finally had enough. So when you see me out rocking in my little red hat, going ape all over town, you made a man into a monkey, now the monkey's gonna monkey.
Oh yeah! Thank you! Thank you everybody, and welcome back to Johnny Hensley's Shag City. We're back for the season. We hope all of you at home had a wonderful holiday, and we have some great, great shows coming up for you. I just want to mention very quickly, we've had a lot of people that had Dish and Direct and could not pick up the show on cable. Now you can. You can go to JohnnyHensleyShagCity.com and you can pick up the shows live on the internet all over the world. And we are so happy about that. We'll be telling you more. Right now, let's get on some more dancing. Here's champion Jack Dupree and Rub a Little Boogie on Me, Baby.
Rub a little boogie.
Yeah, rub a little boogie on me, baby. You know, ladies and gentlemen, this is our third season for Johnny Hensley Shack City. And without you, it wouldn't be possible. And I'd like for you to take a moment. We're going to break away here for some for commercials for the people that pay for this. But while we're doing that, I wish you would call the folks that have Dish and Direct and tell them if they go to JohnnyHensleyShagCity.com that they can watch the show tonight. We're going to take a break. We'll be right back, everybody. You stay with us. Don't go away.
Remember Cheers? Well, Augusta has its own Cheers, and it's called Shannon's.
Cheers at Shannon's.
Cheers was fictional, but Shannon's is so fine. Fine food, fine friends, fine music, and fine times. Isn't it time to come home to Shannon's, where everyone knows your name? Shannon's, in back of Applebee's on Washington Road.
Cheers at Shannon's.
Save like never before during this spring spectacular sale at Casual Furniture of Augusta. Shop 6,000 square feet of exclusive top name brand patio and sunroom furniture and save up to 35% off. 3725 Washington Road, Casual Furniture of Augusta. Redefining lifestyles.
For all of my clients' tile needs. If you want a friendly staff that will go out of their way to assist you in whatever your needs are when it comes to me it's worth the trip to Traditions. Traditions in Tile helps me turn a house into a home.
St. John Towers, independent apartment living for seniors. Enjoy an active, independent lifestyle in a warm and inviting family atmosphere. St. John Towers has a beautiful dining facility and some really great food.
Oh, the food's delicious.
The chicken is the best.
An independent lifestyle, 24-hour security, and delicious food. It can only be St. John Towers in beautiful downtown Augusta. Call us today.
Area credit unions are helping people afford life.
As some of you remember, a catastrophic fire destroyed our building here on Augusta West Parkway. Today, I stand on the same site in which we are set to rebuild. We are definitely stronger over this life-changing event, and we are here to help you overcome the hurdles in your life. Let us help you afford life. At Augusta BAH Federal Credit Union, we have been helping people afford life for more than 60 years. Join us today.
When you were born, you depended on your parents. Now, in the twilight of their life, they need you. Augusta's family-owned MYD services can help on many levels, from companion sitting, housekeeping, transportation, and even full 24/7 in-home assistance. Start making plans now so you'll have peace of mind later.
This is Barbara Smith, founder of MYD Services. After 20 years, we hope you'll stay. We've made your day.
Jeff's Sewing and Vacuum is your local authorized Brother dealer. Jeff's now has the innovative new Brother V-Series, the first series with an 11-inch chassis. Models include the Dream Creator, Dream Weaver, and Dream Maker machines. Come check out the top-of-the-line Dream Machine XV8500D. Jeff's also has machines with a one-step button hold and an automatic needle threader starting at $149. When you buy from Jeff's, you get free training for life. Come on by Jeff's Sewing and Vacuum at 3833 Washington Road, and be sure to like us on Facebook.
Where will you find your lowest price on new brand name furniture and mattresses? Southern Furniture in Grovetown. Buy or lease directly from the owner. No credit check financing and the lowest price guaranteed. Southern Furniture, East Robinson Avenue, Grovetown.
Yes, we are back here in Aiken, South Carolina at the premier country club, Woodside Plantation Country Club, Golf Club. This is as good as it gets for the golfers, ladies and gentlemen. And a little later on, you'll be hearing how you can rent the clubhouse for upcoming events. But right now, we're here to dance. Here's Donnie Ray and Who's Rocking You, Baby? Come on.
Oh, yeah.
If you're not shagging, you're lagging, and that's what you should be doing. We're going to keep things moving. Here's a group that's been around forever, a group called the Clovers, and Say What's in Your Heart, Baby. This is an oldie and a goodie, y'all. The group that has stood the test of time, the Clovers, years and years and years ago. I'd like to remind you again, ladies and gentlemen, we are broadcasting from the beautiful Woodside Plantation Country Club in Aiken, South Carolina. You've got to see this place. And it is available for weddings, funerals, yeah, you know, some things happen. But it's the premier country club in Aiken, South Carolina, and probably most of the Southeast. I'd like to remind you again that for those of you that have Dish Network and other things that you can't pick up on cable, we are now on the Dish system where you can go to the internet, and that replaces the Dish, simply by going to Johnny Hensley Shag City. Don't put the Johnny Hensley's, johnnyhensleyshagcity.com, and it puts you right on the internet, and you can get this show all over the world. We're going to take a brief intermission. We'll be right back. Here's a word from the people that pay the bills, and we need them just like we need you. Stay with us.
Tired legs, heavy legs, swollen legs, spider veins, blood clots. A healthier, more confident you. Augusta Vascular Center has the most experienced vascular specialists in the CSRA. Call Augusta Vascular Center. It's as easy as ABC.
Augusta's Windsor Jewelers.
A green box from Windsor, which was exactly what I was hoping for.
The perfect storm of choices.
You just couldn't ask for much more.
Windsor just blew everyone else out of the water.
Life event quality.
It was perfect.
It was just all like, wow.
And unbeatable price.
I thought the pricing was less than the other jewelers in the area.
Where Aiken Augusta gets engaged.
These people are going to have one of the best days of their lives because they came here.
Windsor Jewelers.
Scania's Barbecue was founded by my parents in 1956 with a simple policy in mind. Quality food, generous portions, and a fair price. Over the years, we've had the honor of serving our barbecue at the White House, the Congress, and the Georgia Capitol. Our dreams have become a reality because of you, our customers.
The tradition lives on at Scania's. Come taste the legend for yourself.
If your legs could talk, what would they say? Mine would share a recipe for the modern mom. One cup breadwinner, half cup bread baker, add a little drill sergeant, philosopher, and a pinch paramedic. And varicose veins didn't fit into that mix because these legs deserve something sweet.
Varicose veins are more than unsightly. They're a progressive disease that gets worse if left untreated. Call Vein Specialist of Augusta at the Zumbro Vein Institute today, 706-854-8340 or veinsaugusta.com.
Listen to your legs.
Take the driver's seat in a Johnson Motor Company certified pre-owned Cadillac and you're covered by one of the most extensive ownership privilege programs anywhere.
Come see the area's largest selection of certified pre-owned Cadillacs right here at Johnson Motor Company.
Or visit our pre-owned inventory online anytime.
Since 1936, the Johnson Motor Company Advantage. We're a service company that sells great cars and trucks.
To me, it was always Windsor. We'd come in and we'd look.
We'd come in to Windsor's about three or four times. The first time I saw the ring, my hands shaked. So we pretty much knew that that was the one.
I took Lauren up to look at the waterfall, and that's when it happened.
And that's when he proposed to me. And then I looked over, and my parents were taking pictures of it.
So that worked out pretty good.
I couldn't believe that it was for me. I mean, it was so nice, and it was exactly what I had wanted. It was perfect.
Congratulations, Lauren and Ben from Windsor Jewelers.
We are right back here again, once again in Aiken, South Carolina at the premier country club, Woodside Plantation Golf Club. This is the best you can do, ladies and gentlemen. We are so happy to have you here with us. Let's get back to some dancing. Here's Cicero Blake. Is that it? Blake. And girl, I'm in love with you. Here it is.
Harry
Yeah, it's nothing like shag music and shaggers and people having a good time. And, you know, a lot of you at home don't know how to shag, and it's very, very simple to do. And what we're going to do, we're going to take a break. I want all you guys out there in London, because we're all over the world. Doesn't that feel good? London and Russia and Italy. All over the world. I want you to get up out of that chair. We're going to take a little break, and we'll be right back. And we've got two of the best shaggers of all time. They've been shagging when shagging wasn't cool. And we're going to give you a simple, basic shag dance step. And each week for the next few weeks, we're going to keep adding to it and making it a little bit more involved. We'll be right back after this brief intermission. Stay with us. Don't you dare touch that dial.
Scania's Barbecue was founded by my parents in 1956 with a simple policy in mind. Quality food, generous portions, and a fair price. Over the years, we've had the honor of serving our barbecue at the White House, the Congress, and the Georgia Capitol. Our dreams have become a reality because of you, our customers.
The tradition lives on at Scania's. Come taste the legend for yourself.
We're not going to try to tell you nobody else in North America can show you this many rings. We can tell you, if somebody else can do this, we haven't found them yet. 40 linear feet. And because we only have 30 seconds here, you're going to have to take our word for the final 8 feet. Windsor Jewelers.
Tired legs. Heavy legs. swollen legs, spider veins, blood clots. A healthier, more confident you. Augusta Vascular Center has the most experienced vascular specialists in the CSRA. Call Augusta Vascular Center. It's as easy as ABC.
Serving Augustans for nearly three quarters of a century, the Poteet family of Augusta can only be found at one location, Thomas Poteet & Son on Davis Road. And now they've expanded to add a spacious garden lobby, a place of comfort for your family in its time of need. There is nothing like it in the Augusta area. Since 1934, the Poteet family has served our area with personal service and caring. But Tommy, Buzz, and Stephen Poteet can only be found at one location, Thomas Poteet & Son on Davis Road.
Yeah, we're right back here in Aiken, South Carolina at the Woodside Plantation Country Club Extraordinaire. Whatever you need, it's here in Aiken. This is one of the most, you want us to move this way? The other way? Hey folks, this is live television. But anyway, we're at Woodside Plantation Country Club in Aiken, South Carolina, and this is the creme de la creme of country clubs. If you don't know about this place, you should find out. They are available for parties and golf and memberships and everything. I've got two of my dear old friends here. This is Rodney.
Not too old.
And this is his wife, Laura.
Hi.
And these guys have been shagging before shagging was cool. And I mean, a long time ago, right? Because he's a lot older than me. But what we're going to do for the next 4 weeks, we're going to give you a basic shag lesson. Now, over in England, which you are watching the show now, it's not the shag you're talking about. This is shag dancing. The people in Belgium and Italy and all, hey, just watch closely. But we're going to do a basic step, a basic shag step with no music, and then we'll put a little music with it and let them dance a little bit, and then we're going to invite everybody up to dance. Okay, now, what is one of the first things... I'm going to go over here. What is one of the first things, she's prettier than you, that a shagger should keep in mind when they start, Laura?
Staying on the right step with one another when they're starting.
That helps, doesn't it?
Mm-hmm. Yes, definitely.
And what would you add to that, Rodney?
Just enjoy what you're doing.
You know, I have to point out that Rodney is the current president of the CSRA Shag Club, which is one of the largest in the entire Southeast. We're so proud of that. And he used to babysit me when I was just a kid. It goes way back. But he is the current guy. He knows all the steps, and they've been married for quite a long time. And anything shag, they're involved with it. Now, I'm going to put the two of you together here. Now, you show us in the camera, if you just stand right there, what is a basic shag step? Now, I understand the lady is kind of doing a reflection of what you're doing. Is that kind of the gist of it?
Well, yes, that's right. The basic shag step is a six-count basic, which the guy starts on his left foot, the lady starts on her right foot, and it's called a mirror basic. And this is what the Carolina basic shag step looks like, doing it in slow motion. One and two, three and four, five, six. Now, if you break that down the way we count it when we're teaching it, you talk through it, the guy on the first step, like I said, steps out on his left foot, lady on her right foot, you step out on one, bring the trailing foot up beside it, and a half step back on two, then you step back, three and four is in place, and five, six is just a rock back step. And that basically is all there is to the Carolina Shag basic step.
Now, do all of you have that at home? Because we're going to be coming, seeing you individually this coming week and having a test in your home. All right, let's put this to a little music and watch carefully. And you at home, you know, when you're recording this, you can slow-mo it. People over in Germany, hey, you slow-mo your German TV thing. Just watch this, and they'll keep it as simple as they can. You guys ready? Richard? Ready?
Relaxing.
Okay, you think you got that down? See, if you're recording this, which they should be at home now, they can play that back and put it real slow. Come on in here. And put it real slow and should get that down.
Don't get too close to him.
Don't get too close to her? Oh, to me? Okay, moving right along. Here's what we're going to do. Everybody back on the floor now, you get a chance to take that little lesson that you've just learned and put it into practical application. If you have slow-mo on your recorder at home, slow that down what they're doing and watch it. It's actually basically a six-step move, six count. And next week, we're going to add about 31 more counts to it, and then you'll really get confused. But for the next several weeks, we'll be advancing a little bit along with the shag step. So when it's over, you can go to the Society of Stranders, what we call SOS at Myrtle Beach, and you can get in and shag with the best. Thank you both. I appreciate it. Love you both. All right, let's dance. Let's get back to it. Here's some good shag music. I didn't have my mic on. I'm sorry. We got to keep moving. There's a dynasty down in New Orleans, Louisiana, called the Neville Brothers. And here's Aaron Neville. This is the guy that broke out and went on the own. Here's Say What's in My Heart. This is Aaron Neville, y'all.
Lie to you, my kiss. say you have your doubts, but I say I don't know what that talk's about now. My world, I have given you. I never gave myself away. I gave myself to you. What am I gonna do to make you believe I love you? What am I gonna say to make you believe you're the one for me?
Can you hold me last night? Can you look in my eyes tonight, tonight? Say what's in my heart. Can my heart tell you true?
Neville Brothers from New Orleans, one of the best in the business. If you have in New Orleans, the way they pronounce it, you should see them. I'd like to remind you, ladies and gentlemen, that we are broadcasting, televising all over the world. We're into Rome, we're into Russia, we're into Germany, we're into Burnettown, you name it, and we're there. And for those of you that do not have the access to the cable, we wish you would call some of your friends and tell them that they can go online, pull up Johnny Hensley Shag City, and you can literally watch it anywhere in the world. We're going to take a brief intermission. We'll be right back after some people that pay the bills. Don't you go away. Thank you. We'll be right back.
At Windsor Jewelers, you've let us know, even when selling valuables you no longer need, convenience counts. At Windsor's Goldmobile location at Augusta Mall or at Gerald Jones Auto Group, you've found the same Windsor expertise, full-time security, and the same Windsor payoff in your pocket. The Windsor Jewelers Goldmobiles. Just what you'd expect from your hometown gold standard. Augusta Mall and the Gerald Jones Auto Group.
Augusta Vascular Center wants to know, do you have difficulty walking normal distances due to leg pain? Does it go away if you rest? Does the pain stop you from doing activities you enjoy? If you answered yes, you could suffer from PAD, also known as peripheral arterial disease. Augusta Vascular Center specializes in the evaluation and treatment of PAD. Augusta Vascular Center has the most experienced vascular specialists in the CSRA. Call Augusta Vascular Center. It's as easy as AVC.
Scania's Barbecue was founded by my parents in 1956 with a simple policy in mind.
quality food, generous portions, and a fair price. Over the years, we've had the honor of serving our barbecue at the White House, to Congress, and the Georgia Capitol. Our dreams have become a reality because of you, our customers.
The tradition lives on at Skyner's. Come taste the legend for yourself.
Okay, folks, we're back here at the Woodside Plantation Country Club in Aiken, South Carolina. And I am so pleased to have an old friend of mine that's been in shagging for years and years and years. This is Ken Aiken. Hi, Ken.
How you doing, Johnny?
How about Ken Aiken and Aiken? That was meant to be, right? Ken now is the head honcho of the largest shag organization of its kind. Tell us what the official name is.
It's the Association of the Carolina Shag Clubs.
You thought I was going to try to say that, did you? And tell us how many people are in that, Ken.
We have approximately 14,000 memberships now out of 100 clubs and about 40 subscriber clubs.
And that means when you go up to SOS at Myrtle Beach, of all the 20,000 that are there, he controls most of them.
Well, I don't know about that.
How long have you been in shagging?
Probably as long as I've been an adult. So that's been quite a while.
Well, as long as I've been knowing about shagging, especially in Aiken, I've been hearing your name, and you've done one hell of a job. And I know everybody here appreciates you. Let's have a nice hand for Ken, everybody. Okay?
Thank you.
And back here is our maestro. Richard has been with us since we started the show years and years ago. This is Richard Connor. He is in the Association of Disc Jockeys and Beach and Shag Clubs, right? And they have their own organization. And it's people like this, and Ken, and Laura, and her husband, right, that keeps this thing going. All right, let's get back to some dancing. If I'm right on my notes here, we've got Freddie King. All right, let's go. Here is Taking Care of Business. Freddie King, y'all, we invite you to dance.
Baby told me we could make it somehow. There ain't no time like it is right now. I'm taking care of business. I'm taking care of business. I'm taking care of business. Taking care of business right now. Now you put a fiver right in my hand. If I can't stay, then you'll understand. I don't want to duck when the bill men do. If I can't get five, then two will do. I'm taking care of business. Taking care of business. Taking care of business. Taking care of business right now.
Let's keep it on moving. Here's Katrina, Katrina. We're just going to keep on shagging, y'all. Let's go.
Yeah!
Whoa! 3 o'clock in the morning, slick it down with Raw Hill Crown Petroleum Jelly, WLAC, going way back years ago. That's some good boogie-woogie music. Ladies and gentlemen, we're going to take one last break for the evening, tell you about our sponsors. We appreciate them. Thank you. And we'll be right back. Don't go away. We'll come get you.
Where will you find your lowest price on new brand name furniture and mattresses? Southern Furniture in Grovetown. Buy or lease directly from the owner. No credit check financing and the lowest price guaranteed. Southern Furniture, East Robinson Avenue, Grovetown.
Jeff's Sewing and Vacuum has been serving the CSRA for 25 years. We carry machines for sewing, quilting, and embroidery at all levels, from beginner to professional. When you buy from us, you get free training for life. We have a wide variety of fabrics and notions for any sewing or quilting project. Jeff's also has machines with a one-step button hold and an automatic needle threader starting at $149. If you need service, we have over 40 years' experience repairing sewing machines and vacuums. Come on by Jeff's Sewing and Vacuum at 3833 Washington Road and be sure to like us on Facebook.
Save like never before during this spring spectacular sale at Casual Furniture of Augusta. Shop 6,000 square feet of exclusive top name brand patio and sunroom furniture and save up to 35% off. 3725 Washington Road, Casual Furniture of Augusta. Redefining lifestyles.
After having my heart attack, a friend of mine told me about the Healthy Heart Program at Barney's Pharmacy. Well, I joined right up. Now, I get weekly blood pressure checks, classes on controlling my blood pressure, and my progress was reported directly to my doctor. The folks at Barney's Pharmacy really care about me personally. And the Healthy Heart Program helps me live an active and healthy lifestyle.
Come on, Papa.
Did I say active?
Come home to Barney's, 2604 Peach Orchard Road.
Area credit unions are helping people afford life.
As some of you remember, a catastrophic fire destroyed our building here on Augusta West Parkway. Today, I stand on the same site in which we are set to rebuild. We are definitely stronger over this life-changing event, and we are here to help you overcome the hurdles in your life. Let us help you afford life. At Augusta BAH Federal Credit Union, we have been helping people afford life for more than 60 years. Join us today.
For over 5 years, America's number one television shag dance show, Johnny Hensley's Shag City. And you should be a sponsor. From North Myrtle Beach to St. Simons Island, Georgia, the best in shag dance and the shag culture. And we get to the boomers. According to our recent editorial in the Augusta Chronicle, boomers did over $2.5 trillion recently. 18 to 34 group did $1 trillion. So, who has most of the money for your business? You know someone who shags, and thousands are learning or coming back every year. In the Augusta area, we're on three major cable systems: Comcast, WOW, and Charter. For folks outside the Augusta area, we stream around the world 24/7 at JohnnyHensleyShagCity.com. There are over 500 members in the Augusta Shag Club, and there are over 150 clubs. Some of our most recent sponsors are Windsor Fine Jewelers, French Market Grill West, Johnson Cadillac, Augusta Vascular, Dr. Lionel Zumbro, Poteet and Son, Woodside Plantation, Hammond's Ferry, Jones Creek, and Sconyers Barbecue, just to name a few. You'll find to advertise on Johnny Hensley's Shag City is less than most print, radio, and television rates. And we get to the potential customers who have the money. The boomers have the means, the money, and the motivation to support your business. And dance shows are among the most watched shows on television. So, for your special place on Johnny Hensley's Shag City as a sponsor, contact Linda Williamson, executive producer, at 706-836-9192. That's Linda Williamson, executive producer, at 836-9192. Let us help you increase your business by calling us today.